Hello everyone, so I am live with another new video and let's get started. So as we all know that NIPER JEE 2020 which was conducted yesterday. So today I'm going to present some questions of it which I have retained. So I hope you complete the video, and if you like my content then also like this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. So let's go. Here is the first question, and it was about anti-tuberculosis drug. That which of the drug has different metabolism property in slow and fast acetylators? So answer here will be isoniazid. Second question was from the schedules of Drug and Cosmetic Act. And it was about the preparation of medical devices. Which schedule consists this part? Yes, answer will be schedule M3. There were two questions where we have to identify the correct structure, and they were about firstly hydroxychloroquine and second was histamine. So we had to identify correct structures of these two drugs. Next question was about methotrexate toxicity, and which drug is administered to counteract this toxicity? So the answer will be folinic acid or leucovorin, and this is known as leucovorin rescue therapy. So answer will be this. Next question was about antiarrhythmic drugs, and if you have prepared this classification properly then this answer was quite easy. Next question was about the mechanism of action of this drug, and it is antagonist at GABA A receptor, so this was also quite easy. Next question was about the receptor binding of chlorpromazine. So this drug binds to 5-HT2 and D2 receptors. In the next question, it asks about the country which produces 70% of total HCQ production. And the answer will be our motherland, India. So these are some of the questions that were asked in yesterday's NIPER JEE exam. So if you can recall some of the questions, then do let me know in the comment section. We will discuss the questions there. Don't forget to like this video. Thank you so much.